All right, in this problem, we're told that x represents the smallest of three consecutive even integers. Then the largest would be represented by which of these functions? So here, x is the smallest of three consecutive even integers. What does that mean? Well, consecutive even integers. First of all, integers, right, the value, the symbol we use for integers is this z value, includes all of the positive and negative whole numbers. So 0, 1, negative 1, 2, negative 2, 3, negative 3, and so forth. Those are all integers. We're looking specifically at even integers, right? So thinking about the even numbers, right, that just really would focus on 0, right, 2, 4, 6, 8, and so forth. Now the integers kind of looks at positive and negative even numbers, but still, it's not going to confuse things because here, if the smallest of three consecutive even integers means right in a row, so like 2, 4 is the next, and then 6, for example, they're right next to each other in this group, any three that are next to each other, the smallest is x. So if x is, let's say, 2, right, so if x equals 2, then the next consecutive integer would be, even integer would be x plus 2, right? We would get 4. 2 plus 2 is 4, because x is 2. And the one after that would be x plus 4, which would give us 6. So first we add 2, and then we add another 2, because even integers or even numbers go up by 2, whether they're positive or negative. So here the largest will be represented by x plus 4. And you could try the other ones to see if they would work. X plus 6 would give you the fourth, right? If there's another integer, x plus 6 would give you 8. So we go 2, for example, 4, 6, and 8, right? That would give you the fourth. We're looking for the third, right? Because there are three of them. X plus 2 gives you the second consecutive even integer. X plus 3 would do what? Well, that would give you an odd integer. Take any even number, x, and add an odd amount to it. You could try like 2 plus 7 and you get an odd integer. So this won't work as well. We're concerned with even integers. So here for me, I think clearly the answer is A, x plus 4. Thanks.